HR. It's the family publishing company that touches about 30 languages. Over 80 million copies sold. A real legacy. You guys fans?
I mean, I don't do much fiction reading myself.
Big fan. I'm a big fan. I mean, his plots are just like I'll spoil it for you, but okay, like 1,000 Knives, The Cow in the Shop. Where do you come up with that?
Well, Dad said the plots just popped into his head, fully formed. It was the easy part for him.
So you're in the area, right? You guys probably arrived around the same time.
We all got here around 8. My wife, Donna, she's my rock.
Jesus, Donna, are you alright?
My son, Jacob, he's 16, very politically active.
The boy is literally a Nazi.
He's an alt-right troll dipshit.
Kids today with the internet, it's amazing.
Man, Fireman, Iron Man, Batman, Spider-Man, every man.
Hang on, shooting a video for his superhero interview. You guys are already superheroes. Perfect, perfect. Here, put this on. There you go. That's right. Yeah, Fireman! Woohoo!